The OC weather app. Alexandra?
All right, thanks, Cutter. Our Jamie Casino traffic tracker is out and about this morning, and you can see that the roads are a little wet. So if you are traveling around out there, just be aware that the roads are wet and you might have to be a little extra careful today on your morning commute. But right now we're going to cut over to our map of Chatham County, and you can see that it is pretty much wet across the board here. Nothing's impacting speeds, though. Everything's going according to the speed limit, so that's good. But like I said, just be careful of those wet roads this morning.